Fair ladies and maids of all ages, little girls and cadets, however youthful, home guards, quartermasters, and sages, who write for the newspapers so truthful, clerks, surgeons, and soups, legislators, staff officers, fops of the nation, and even you, dear speculators, come and list to my song of starvation. Our bugles had roused up the camp. The heavens looked dismal and dirty, and the earth looked unpleasant and damp. As a bow on the wrong side of 30, we were taking these troubles with quiet, when we heard from the mouths of some rash ones that the army was all put on a diet, and the board had diminished our rations. For we soldiers have seen something rougher than a storm, a retreat, or a fight. And the body may toil on and suffer with a smile, so the heart is all right. Reduce our rations at all. It was difficult, yet it was done. We had one meal a day, it was small. Are we now, oh ye gods, to have none? Oh ye gentlemen, issuing rations, give at least half a own to the state. Put a curb on your maddening passions, and commissaries commiserate. Erewhiles we had chickens and roasters, for the fowls and pigs were ferocious. We would send them to short paternosters, and the deed was not stamped as atrocious. But since men have been shot for the same, we march forward, it is healthier but tougher. The chickens and pigs have got fame, but the horses and mules have to suffer. For we soldiers have seen something rougher than a storm, a retreat, or a fight. And the body may toil on and suffer with a smile, so the heart is all right. And troubles.